This is how I'm going to do it.